The $33,000 Jean Mance pacing final went to the 2-year-old filly Medio Semelu in 157-3 for driver Benoit Cote. The most happy fellow daughter had won legs of the Blue Bonnet series on September the 5th and the 12th.
58 seconds flat at the half mile pole. They're now halfway through the backstretch. A mi-chemin dans l'autre droit. Avec en tête on top, JJ's Winsong. À l'extérieur, outside, Media Semelu is now challenging. Troisième, third, Semelu Astral. Quatrième, fourth, Cebuanese. Cinquième, fifth, Rebel Pom Pom. Followed by Bouncing Bunny and Leanne Nobel. 1:28 et 4 au trois quarts. 1:28 and 4 at the three-quarter mark. They're at the top of the stretch. On est dans le droit. It's a two-horse race. À la clôture, JJ's Winsong. À l'extérieur, outside, Media Semelu. Troisième, third, Cebuanese. Quatrième, fourth, Semelu Astral. JJ's Winsong with Media Semelu and Cebuanese. JJ's Winsong and outside Media Semelu. It's a close call. It's Media Semelu on top.